There are many, many times that people go into their eye doctor to have their eyes examined because they have blurry vision and ultimately find out that they do have diabetes.
The VSP providers are providing the comprehensive eye exam. We're communicating with the patients that the VSP doctor is an integral part of managing their diabetic care.
I haven't been able to afford an eye exam in like 20 years. And so I was always wondering, how are my eyes doing? Try to live healthy and eat right for the diabetic diet because I have had diabetes. I was just really happy that I would have probably put it off for another 10 years.
Diabetics are especially important to have the yearly eye exam because diabetes can directly and does directly affect the health of the eye. So what we're looking for are signs of leakage of blood and fluid in the retina, and it not only gives us a look at their eye health, but also gives us an idea if their blood sugar is being well controlled overall.
Yesterday, I finally admitted to him that I've been having trouble reading, and that's our only true form of entertainment, other than playing with Charlie, our dog. I came here this morning, and these people are a blessing. They're a miracle. They really are. Most comprehensive eye exam I've had, possibly ever. And they not only told me, oh yeah, you got a cataract, they told me which eye, they gave me a referral to get it fixed so that I can continue to read. That means a lot to me.
Well, I think your mobile clinic is filling an important need in the community, providing services for people that can't afford regular eye care. I try to give them a good, as far as management, a good comprehensive exam and work with their primary physician, make sure that they continue their at least annual exams or more frequent if necessary.